Oh. Now this kind of race isn't just a race. It's a couple of checkpoints and you finding the best route too. And good luck on not getting lost. Only the top races get to win. Which I guess says something about you. Don't get too cocky though. It's a long way from getting a bite. Sitting on the bench.
Three, two, one. Everyone's got a moment where they realize why they're racing. Well, for me, it was the day my bike went one way and I went the other, and I broke two ribs. I picked my bike up, climbed back on, and kept running. Won that race, too. Wouldn't let myself lose no matter what. The details, just the things you tell stories about later.
Yeah, I'd say that race went well for me. I got the check, I got the wheel.
Yeah. Thank you. Get ready for a new chapter in the Live Extreme series, now available.
I got a call from Live. They want us back. Remember when we were outsiders just scrapping for a chance to compete? Now look at us. there's a live reward nearby that you can track down and collect. The closer you are, the faster the beeps. See if you can find it. I'm pretty sure I said it already, but I think sometimes you're not listening. Ah, never mind. I'll keep talking anyway. So, do you remember that by doing events and stuff, you gain parts for customizing the look of your rides? And that you can equip them at the house? Heck, you can even purchase new ones if you want. Some of the fastest cars in the world, and power boats, and a new plane, and what?
In the water, and it's a straight line to the finish. Drive on land, and it's faster. And mix and match to make your best time. And try not to get the car too dirty, huh?
lot of people can't afford a racing ride and a regular one, so they... race their everyday drive. As long as you don't tell me you saw a baby, we're fine.
Oh, Oh,